Hey guys, how you doing? It's Ryan Fox, and today is Dog Day. Day number 4 here at Guide Dogs of the Desert. Today is the day we actually receive our dogs. And I may not seem like it right now, but I am jumping with joy. I've been waiting for this moment for the last 2.5 years. I'm a bit excited. I didn't get that much sleep last night, that's why I don't seem that excited. I promise you guys that you would come join me and meet my guide dog for the first time, so let's go check it out. You don't have to say you love me. I just want to be with you.
Lost inside the world. I'm just asking you to spend some time with me.
So go ahead, Ryan. Quick, connect your leash to his. You can't tell he's a very sad dog.
Hates people.
Hates life.
Well, darn. We wish he would like you a little bit, but I'm not sure.
Ryan, we'll just take him back now and we'll get you.
So he's all black and he actually has what we call a zipper on his nose, right in between his eyes, down his nose.
All right.
Where the hair, like a cowlick where the hair meets together. And then if you can feel on his back, he's got his hair's a little curly on the back. So it's like little duck fluffs. Yeah, if he stops moving, you might move. Par for the course for Sinbad.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Oh, thank you so much, guys.
Right. You ready to head back to your room?
Yeah.
Good. Nice, good heel starting out.
Good. Sinbad, heel. Okay, shake left and heel.
And that one, right? Right. Good.